The village of Modrici, which is the plural of Luka Modric's last name, is where he was born. It is believed that landmines are still present in the region where he was raised today.